everybody getting all dressed up and crying, and then it was supposed to be over, only it wasn't. He still wasn't coming home. That's why I didn't want to have a funeral for Simon. People just don't know what to say, and they end up sounding fake and weird, you know? I'm just glad Lily's not here.
Let's hope she makes her peace her own way.
The sea and the stars fade all around me for the times that we have known. I will sing a hymn to love. We have lived and dreamed we two alone in a world that seemed our very own, with its memory ever grateful. Just for you I'll sing a hymn to love. I remember each embrace, the smile lights your face, and my heart begins to sing. Your arms, the hands secure, your eyes that said be sure, and my heart begins to sing. If one day we had to say eternally in the blue where all is harmony, with my voice raised high to heaven, just for you I'll sing a hymn. Those who love will live eternally in the blue where all is harmony, with my voice raised high to heaven, just for you I'll sing. Him to love.
with troubled hearts, it is a very good morning because so many of you have come to pay your respects to the dearly departed. I didn't know Rose D'Angelo well.
Why don't you try to get Lily to go back? I'll handle everything here.
Okay, I'll do it.
Why don't you let me take this hat off?
No, I can't. It's Rose's. I just want to keep it on.
I know it's Rose's. Why don't you let me take it off so we can damage it?
No.
Hold on. I've got my bag out in the car. Why don't I see if I can find something to set
up? Thanks, John. I'll meet you there.
One precious one. Rose is in your ears. Rose is in your heart. She's in your heart.
That's all right, officer.